to the masses, rather my poems for the field. They're licking me, tugging me, sugaring me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.